doing all the work.
Just getting ready for date night, doing some work in the dirt. Work in the dirt with the boys.
Did you get your toast? Did you apologize to Mama?
Yeah. Hon, I love you.
Yeah. How was your toast? Thumbs up? Thumbs up? Thumbs up.
Oh, today was such a hard day.
Hon, I can,
oh my gosh.
Oh my my, we need food.
This is why you film, because there's memories being made. All right, so maybe about 2 weeks ago, we bought this sign, baby on board. Yeah. And so we're pregnant.
14 and a half weeks.
14 and a half weeks. And basically, we've been waiting to tell YouTube. We were going to come up with like a fun, creative way to use this sign. And well,
We did. No one's probably ever done it that way before.
It just popped off the window. We're so excited. So grateful for this little peanut.
Yeah.
And you've probably been wondering, wait a minute, Seth, you've been kind of eating.
I was like, people are going to think you're a single dad, honey. Like the new subscribers. Because I have been sick. I'm still sick, which is a great blessing. It's so good. It means baby's healthy. But I mean, I've been a goner.
Goner
with a capital G.
The last 8 weeks, true love has basically been bedridden. Is that what it's called?
Yeah, bed rest.
Bed rest, like, you know.
Unofficial. Seth's been a heroic spouse and best friend and father.
So that's kids. That's why.
I have no energy, and I'm sick as a dog, and I'm throwing up and nauseous all the time, every second of every day. And it's just the battle. You ladies know, the battle of like forcing yourself to eat something so that it doesn't get out of control.
So we're good, we're excited, but it's just been a busy 8 weeks since Grandmacita left.
Yeah.
Taking care of the boys.
Oh, that was the saddest day.
And, you know, the food, you know, it's like Brigid, like smells. Oh my gosh, smells like in the house have really been making. So Brigid just threw up on the curb outside of our house, and all the neighbors got to watch. Sorry about that, neighbors.
Some of the neighbors know, but some of them don't. Well, I guess they know now.
And I think that's actually probably the question of the day.
Okay.
If you're a mama who has bad morning sickness, because Brigid doesn't have it in the morning, it's all day, pretty much every day.
Yeah.
So what do you do to cope with morning sickness?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Isn't that a good question of the day?
That's a great question of the day.
So.
And, you know, I'm on Unisom and B6, so that's been a big help. And I also try and eat, you know, the trick is like my mom always said, eat saltines as soon as you get out of bed in the morning. And just trying to eat every something little, even if it's like two almonds or grape, something in your stomach so that it doesn't get so bad. But even that, it's just hard. It's, I wanted to find out.
We're going to find out. Well, we actually don't really know officially yet. Do we want to tell them what we think?
Should we tell them? Oh, I wish I could hold up. You'll do a B-roll.
Okay.
We think it's going to be
That is our gut feeling. And we have some intel on why we think that, but it was actually our gut feeling from the beginning.
Yeah, you were on it.
So, we will make it official in about 5 weeks.
Yeah, exactly. There was those little booties Seth just showed you, my big sister, who's now a sister of Mercy. When we were pregnant with Joseph, she got us those because she was so sure that I was having a girl. And we were like, no, this is a boy. And we were right, both Joseph and Seth, we thought were boys and they were boys. And this one we think is a girl.
Yeah. So anyway, we love
we're
you.
We're happy either way.
As we like to say, DeMoor.
DeMerrier.
DeMerrier.
Cheesy, and we love it!
Alright, smash burger.
That was fun.
So we've got that.
That's good.
Napperoo here.
everything.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
All right, thanks.
Whoa. That looks pretty good.